up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Goliath and Haymaker.
I walk in, neck flaring, long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in, balls need to breathe.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Haymaker is 20. Goliath. Haymaker.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Haymaker. Black trunks for Goliath.
Back up.
He tags him with the left.
Good kick to the body.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Good defense as he catches the kick.
Nicely done.
High Whoa! Kick!
He hurt Trying him. To stay out of trouble Whoa! Here.
Oh, he got hit! Looking to finish it! He's out!
It is all over!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Bruce Buffer has the...
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Goliath and the Warrior. Goliath.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for the Warrior. Black trunks for Goliath.
Oh! Nice jab. Big kick lands.
Caught him with the head kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh! Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Huge kick.
Oh, he tagged him. This could be it.
Looking to finish this fight right here.
Hard straight punch.
Whoa!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here.
With the official decision, here is Bruce... Up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Goliath and Blood. Art! Goliath.
You ready to fight?
Blood.
Ready.
Here we go!
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Goliath. White trunks for the champion. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Looking for the head kick. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. crazy combinations here.
Whoa!
And it's all over!
Outstanding!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see
Bruce Buffer has the...
It's a heavyweight title fight between Goliath and Bulldog.
You can keep dreaming,
our tale of the Goliath.
There you go, first round.
Bulldog.
You ready? You ready? Let's
and
go,
here
on.
We go. The heavyweight belt is on the line.
Five-minute rounds.
And there's a nice left hook to the body.
Wow, he goes down.
He's back up.
Again with the left.
Big battle early.
That's a pretty nasty cut under his eye.
Joy's really doing a good job targeting the body.
Yep.
Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
Oh,
head kick. The kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh,
he's hurt.
Wow. Oh, big shot. Huge bomb from the top. Nice sweep. He's got the full mount, Joe.
He hip escapes for the full mount.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
Moves to half guard.
Back up.
Big kick lands. Hard straight punch. Nice head kick. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Man, he just missed.
Huge kick to the head. Oh,
he clipped
him,
Joe. He's hurt him.
Punch for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is going to stop for this contest at 2 minutes.
Gorilla. The Gorilla making his way to the Octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC heavyweight champion.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
Our tail of the tape for Goliath.
Are you ready?
The Gorilla.
Ready? Fire.
And here we go. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Yeah. I see you swinging for the fences, act this funky butt.